This project is, of course, one of the bigger projects in the history of blue water.
It's the most complex project we've carried out in the Hamre facility. It's an incredibly high-risk project due to the amount of procedures and maneuvers involved.
We are moving a jack-up rig, which is, by its construction, far too big to enter the Russian river system, the Volga-Don. So dismantling it into smaller pieces makes it a doable task.
We are moving modules up to 1,050 tons. It will never be routine, never. And you cannot address it as routine.